Okay, and then there is this cable set, what we can see in here, that area. And then when I move that clipper in here, I can pull out this part, and now it's clean. Okay, good. And then there is this, in this fuel injection system cable, and it is in here, and it opens so that I press that side and pull out, and it's open, and in that position I insert duct tape number 9. Number 9 in here. There is number 9, and in that position number 9 too. Okay, good. Okay, there is number 9. Okay, and then I continue.